the common mistake people make when looking for a hotspot is discovering the hotspot too late. The goal of a hotspot is to find a market that's going to see that capital growth earlier than it's actually showing that level of capital growth. So it's really understanding what's going on in that region, what's going to be driving the economy, what the housing supply situation is, and what the future housing supply situation is, and how that may or may not impact on house prices over the future.